What's poppin', friends and fam? Are you excited? I know I am. Welcome back to another episode of iCraft SMP Season 3 with your host, Luke Zilla. Alright guys, we are in Christmas Town right now, and boy oh boy has this place came a long way. You remember me showing it off at the end of last episode? Well, I actually did a live stream in between my last episode and now. If you didn't get to make it to the live stream, it is uploaded to my channel, so feel free to check it out there. Something I want to talk about real quick is if I sound any different, if the video looks any different. I actually moved around my setup quite a bit, so if my audio sounds different, that's because my mic is in a different place, and it's actually a little bit closer to my face than it used to be, and it's at like a better angle, so my audio should sound a bit better, hopefully. I don't know, I mean, I haven't heard it back yet. Well, I have, I did a couple test recordings, it sounded alright to me, but I mean, it's me, so it may sound different to you, because I'm kinda already used to my own voice, so. Anyway, so that's the audio. As for my video, I'm actually recording with my other monitor. I have two monitors, both AOC, both the same exact resolution. One of them's just slightly newer than the other. We're here in Christmastown because I need to visit this jolly, jolly guy right here. This is our Secret Santa booth. So 10 of us have signed up to participate in Secret Santa. If you don't know where Secret Santa is, you sign up for Secret Santa, and then the names are randomized, and you draw a name at random, and whoever you get, you can like, you gotta like give them a gift, but they don't know who the gift is from. So each of those 10 people are gonna have like somebody else that's in the list. So there's a bunch of names in here, and one more name in here just because they didn't all fit into there, but they're randomized. I don't know whose name this is, like still up at the top, so it's not like cheaty or anything, but I just set this up, so I am going to be the first person to draw my Secret Santa. If you are one of the people who signed up for Secret Santa, I'd say close your eyes for... Here, I'll tell you when to open your eyes. Just close your eyes real quick. Okay, let's click this button. Oh, okay, so as you can see right here, this person, this name, that is who I got for Secret Santa. Let me move that into the back of my inventory. Okay, you guys can open your eyes now if you're in Secret Santa. So I drew a name. That means the last one that was in this hopper dropped down into here. So there's 9 people left to draw their names. And yeah, I can't wait to see what happens with that. We should probably do something with this tree here to like have somewhere for the gifts to be. Okay, let me, I'm gonna work on this tree a little bit then. Well, not on the tree, but like around it. Before I work around the tree, I actually have a clip that I want to show you. It's a clip that I recorded with Gray and Rob and Jen. We were having some fun in the shopping district. They've already uploaded their perspective, so I'm not surprised if you've already seen it, but I'm gonna show you guys my perspective. It's so funny, and I hope you enjoy.
Wait, do I have to count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 10. Okay, ready or not, here I come.
Yeah, I don't know if my place is valid. I mean, it's in the shopping district.
Mine's valid, but it's so silly.
I honestly don't think Luke will find me for a while.
Don't think so.
I have a pretty bad feeling about my spot, but we'll see.
Luke is much more scary. I'm probably going to scream louder this time.
I know where I would hide. Let me check real quick.
Luke hides.
Try to find me.
Oh, the tables have turned.
Oh, the tables have turned. You're not here.
I spy a tree.
A tree.
Is it this tree?
Oh no, don't do that.
I spy something blue.
I get scared easily.
What is this?
Don't do that.
Why is there a random staircase here? What on
earth? I will give a hint. Jen, if you remember like my ultimate hiding spot with Kaz last time.
Oh gosh,
wow,
what was that?
Not good at pearls.
I have a few in mind, if I can remember correctly. You had some good ones.
And the only reason why Kaz found me was because he was the one that made the hole. You remember that one?
But I don't want to say, because if you're there... I liked the hints last time.
I don't need no hints.
Fish sticks.
Fish sticks?
Y'all didn't get it.
What?
Oh, last time we played. It had to do with like the AFK farm with the fish, and then... something. I forgot what it was, though.
I didn't participate last time, did I?
No, you didn't.
No, it was just me, Jen, Ziggy, and then like halfway through...
I must be really bad. It's because I didn't warm up before getting on.
Oh, yeah, you know, you gotta stretch.
Well, I was gonna say I'm the one who passed by that mushroom like 10 times. Being Batman didn't help that.
Fine, I'll tell you.
Don't do it.
I'll give you a hint.
Don't do it. Wait.
Yeah, you don't want a hint?
Maybe.
Fine, then I won't give you a hint.
Hold on, I might. Let me... I'll consider it. Give me like half a hint.
Might be good. My hand is kind of starting to hurt from the...
Ha ha! See, that's my... That's my strategy. Get your pinky all tired, then you can't use it anymore.
Oh, no, I have my keys.
Not if I tape the key down.
Not if I set my controller on my key.
You see nothing.
Is this someone too, or is that just
Oh, look up there now. Trying to get a good...
I gotta get that aerial perspective.
Are you Batman?
Wait, are you in a freaking cave?
Oh.
Somebody is. Jen, did you find Gray?
What's going on? I swear, if one of y'all sneak up behind me, I'ma leave.
Oh, that's right. You don't have Elytros. You're on the ground somewhere.
Yeah.
Well, I have ender pearls.
Being poor.
I have one ender pearl left.
Y'all
I
have like this. You see, you know what I got? I got 2 feet. I don't need no fancy way transportation.
The only way you would actually find me. As if you actually enderpearled accidentally into pin. I spy with my little eye something orange.
Orange.
It's a fish.
We're at the pyro shop. What could it be?
Banana. Wait, Jen, you already found Gray.
I know, I'm just throwing you off.
Yeah, okay, I got you. I spy with my little eye. The M in the mending shop. I spy also with my little eye another tree. You could possibly say another tree. I think that's the meme shop. Yeah, that's the meme shop.
This is a good spot.
Bro, I'm so scared. I see all you.
You're just gonna scream, aren't you?
Time.
Are you behind this cobblestone?
Nope. Time to move. Great. In my movement, now I limited my seeing, so now all I see is tree. No, please.
Hey, bud.
I'm just a poor little boy.
But now it's Gray's
Now
turn.
It's time to Gray. See, I'm useless now because apparently he enderpearled somewhere.
No, I didn't enderpearl anywhere.
But he
He's
said for
really
me to
well hidden.
Find him,
if
I'd have
I
to enderpearl.
If I were a Gray. Okay, I found him. Hey, how you doing?
I bet at this point we could all hide there.
I will find him. Hey, Gray.
It was over here. Come here. I was hiding over here.
All right, we should all hide.
While I was trying to find you, F-boys, I know a perfect place to hide, so who's next?
I guess
it's
I'm
Robert.
Counting.
Mm, all right.
Because I didn't go yet. What number should I count to?
0.
Hmm?
Wait, no, not 0, not 0, not 0.
0.
What's a better number than 0 to count to?
20.
Probably
20 billion?
6, at least.
Uno. Dos.
Wait, I haven't even found this hiding spot yet.
Okay, time to find these boys and girl. Where
Thank
art
you.
Thou? Are y'all in that mushroom? So are y'all hiding together or are y'all separate?
I know separate. At least separate. I'm separate.
Mm-mm. Hey, I hide.
Find them already?
I was in a bad spot.
I mean, I can see Jen. I don't think Jen is at the center, though, is she?
Somewhere high.
I am.
You are?
By the nether portal, yes.
I will... Oh, I thought I was facing the other way.
Uh-oh.
We're on the Oops. Same spot. Yo, how's it going?
That's a good one, isn't it?
I mean, it's a good one. It's a good... Hello there.
Oh, yeah, nice. I remember that spot. That's a
Wait,
good one, Gray.
Were there any rules to playing this?
Just
you have to
around.
Announce when you're watching over the town, and you have to, you can't leave town.
Yeah.
And you can't dig holes and get in them.
Or caves.
Oh, I might have cheated then. Cave? On accident, I didn't know the rules.
Oh, that's
awesome. That's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Want me to show you guys where I am?
Art thou? Oh.
I mean, you can if you want, but...
could we be able to find it?
It's should be pretty easy to find.
Well, not exactly, because I was covered up, because I was looking like this.
Oh, well, that's a little... But stayed like that.
Wait,
right past you.
Where are you?
Yeah, this might still work.
Yeah, I think it will. I think you're good.
What? Hey man,
I'm sorry,
hop on in.
Yo.
Come on in, the water's
I'm
nice.
Sorry,
that was amazing.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
It was okay.
I'm just sitting there around and all of a sudden, boom.
Yeah, just walk right on in.
That was a good one.
You gotta go in that hole and you gotta start counting, boy. Where are you?
I am counting. What are you talking about, Wilson?
Alright, Jen, here we go. It's a stupid spot.
I like stupid spots. You know, I was thinking about this.
Oh, no.
I know where I'm gonna hide.
A, B, C, D,
Wait, you should get another
F,
one.
I won. Gonna eat me some Sour Patch Kids. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Ow. Guys, there's a minor chink with your hiding place.
Yes.
I can see both of you.
Yeah, but no, but you see this, that's the thing. Shut up.
Oh, that is the thing. Okay, hey Gray, that's the thing. Don't even worry about it. Hold on, I'm still not ready yet though. I've been
finna pulling out some Cheetos.
Oh, now I'm ready.
Custom.
Are you guys ready?
Skin.
Yes, we are ready.
12 seconds later.
Wow.
You see nothing.
You see nothing.
No.
Oh, man.
The jig is up, Chen.
Looky right. Poo.
No, where is the Luke?
Where are you?
Hmm.
Oh, my dear Looky Poo.
I'm not very well hidden, just so you know.
I see you, Luke.
Okay, good.
Okay, now I'm not. Nice.
Thank you.
You see him?
Yeah, I see
him. So good, right?
I don't know. Should I reveal him now or?
No, it's great.
No, I want to find him.
Let's see if I can join you.
It's actually kind of difficult to get here.
Yeah, you need an Ender Pearl.
I failed multiple times. Don't do it. I'm defenseless.
Oh, nice.
I'll be it. Alright, go hide, you suckers.
This place is pretty lit.
Hold on, you can't say lit unless you're at the pyro shop, right?
Where am I, Luke?
Where are you?
Where am I?
I'm high.
I'm gonna give you another hint. I'm G out in the open again. Oh, there's the Luke man.
What?
Right over there. Oh, no. Oh, he shipped. Oh, he's still back there.
I'm not here anymore. I shifted. You can't see me.
Oh, I can't see you no more. I swear, if y'all don't find me... This is like Luke never. This is like Luke level stupidity right here.
What?
Like in your old hiding spot, it's just like my little head's popping up out in the open. He's by the mending shop. I'll tell you that. Or maybe he's now by the electric. Is that? No, my spot. Okay.
What?
I almost compromised my spot.
You're like right at the center, are you? Aren't you?
Not the center. That would be cool, but no, I'm not the center.
You're somewhere near.
Yeah, I'm in the center of something, I'll tell you that, but I'm not in the center of town.
Okay, no, I have a really good...
I'm sitting here open like...
Hey, how you doing, Luke?
Hey, man.
I have a good hint, but I can't give it. It'd really give it away.
He said wood and high, so he's obviously on top of a giant pot plant. I just gotta find it.
You gotta be kidding me.
I mean, you said you were this way, and I'm pretty sure you're up in a tree or something along the lines.
What the hell? I give up. I give up.
What? Hold on.
No,
don't
give up.
Was I like right next to you or something?
I give up. I was up there.
Oh, yeah. I was going to go up there. But then.
You're standing there. And I'm like, come on. Nope.
I was about to. But then. I don't know. Jen, you never gave me any hints, did you? What's your hint?
Well, I said there and by water.
Oh, that's a.
Good or one. A water feature.
Yeah, the goal is just to look around, and once you hear giggles, you know you're close. It's kind of like a like a radar.
I'm in two TeamSpeaks at once, and there are so many words right now. It was confusing.
Why are
you not?
Because one of them was talking about late stage capitalism and theistic evolution, what? And the other one was talking about whatever you guys were talking about.
Oh, hey, we're recording.
You're giving the viewers headaches.
Do you know how many subscribers I just lost?
All of them. They just
subscribers.
They are all gone.
Recording right now.
We're playing hide and seek.
Why aren't you recording in the correct room?
Because we were waiting for you to join us.
Right, it's an open. To join it's
Jen, there's two water structures, and I can't see you.
We're playing hide and seek.
Okay.
I saw Gray.
Gray, stop moving. Oh, bye.
Oh, wow. Nice, okay. Jen.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, I was about to say, I just saw a water source, am I? Yeah, I saw a water source, and I was like, let me see if I can scare her.
Oh. You already seen her?
Yeah. Gray. Gray, I'm right over here. What are you...
I know, okay, I already seen her.
All right, Luke, you're getting warm. Warmer.
Colder.
Nah, yeah, you're getting cold. Warm.
Colder.
Shut up,
guys. You say one word, I'll say the other.
Hold up. Stop. Stop.
Colder.
I got this. I got this.
Maybe you should take off those jackets.
You hit a donkey!
Kill him.
That's 60 diamonds.
That was the longest. Like, I thought it was...
Yeah, why didn't I bother to check your own shop? Like, what on earth?
I know, right?
Anyway, yeah, next person. Jen, is that you?
I could, yeah. Where could they be?
Wait.
Well, you already... What?
What?
I'm just rethinking it.
She's planning ahead of time.
If I were a Luke, or I
wait,
hide.
You can't look.
I'm not ready yet.
All right, I'm ready. Wait, actually,
I'm ready as well.
I know where I want to hide. I know where I want to hide, and it's gonna be funny if I can pull it off.
Hey, I need somebody's help real quick. Gray or Rob? Let's see.
Hey, Luke.
Jen, you stay down there. Do either of you know where I am?
No.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, but I'm already...
Do you need me to...
I think I know where you are, but I'm already at my spot.
Never mind. I don't need help anymore.
Luke, I see where you are.
Yeah, never mind. I was gonna...
Luke?
What?
Over?
Okay.
I look up.
Yeah, I saw you. See, I had the perfect spot, but then I had to kill an endermite because it was giving me away... But then I ran out of ender pearls, which I can only get to my spot with ender pearls. Dang it, there's another one!
How are there endermites? They're rare.
I keep throwing ender pearls.
Oh, that's right.
I'm just gonna find a new hiding place.
Maybe I should just live stream this.
And we can do that on my
I was considering streaming today.
My New Year's stream.
New Year's stream?
I'll join you since I have a new computer by then.
Ice Luke.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
You want to come up here with me? Doing the face reveal at 12 o'clock my time.
Yeah. And then we'll count down the new year according to each time zone. I see.
Okay, ready or not? Here.
You like that?
Nice. Hi, Luke.
Oh! You want to see my original hiding place?
Well, if you don't want to share.
Right over here. Oh, I got it perfectly this time. Well, not so perfectly, but look, Jen, over here. I was hiding over here, but like I was standing, like I had an ender pearl to get like right in between the blocks. So like my head was in the leaf block.
Oh, All right, Robert, are you as easy as those two?
Yes.
Okay. It'll probably take me very long.
I think we all just kind of gave up this round.
That's so sad, but I'm okay with it because I'm really bad at finding you.
The first place I hid.
Okay.
Wait, so where were you in there? Just kind of chilling?
No, like, I was just hiding behind everything.
Oh, okay.
Robert, you doing it now?
Sure. Okay, uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Okay, I'm ready.
Seis, 30, 31, 32.
Oh my goodness.
Wait.
Are you fluent in Spanish?
I was
guarantee
probably
this place
eating.
Would be the first place you'd check, but he wouldn't think about it.
Calling me stupid. Are y'all in the same I'm in the same place where I was. I mean, y'all were like laughing, so like,
who?
You were around here.
Stop it.
Grace, start giggling.
Wait, I have a perfect idea. Let's just not stop giggling the whole time. Then he won't know. Oh, he's gone.
Robert. Oh, good. I can unshift first. Quit. I get my hands.
Oh, you died.
Oh, that's a, come back. Oh, it's a strategy.
I don't think he's going to find us, Luke.
Probably not.
Are you in a... So you're inside somewhere.
Define inside. Because I feel like we could be described as inside and outside.
Very true. Very, very, very true.
Hmm. So, take that little noggin of yours and...
No, I checked another real quick just to see if y'all were in there.
It's not the time center.
That's such a good idea.
Are you in this stupid mushroom again? Oh. When someone's helmet clips out of the block.
Were you really in the mushroom?
Okay, who going to count now?
I'll do it again.
Sure.
I guess this will be the final one.
All I'm right. ready whenever okay, you I'm, are.
Yeah, I'm ready
I'm
as well.
I'm almost ready.
Actually, let me position myself better.
Yes.
It's whoa. Gray and ease.
I keep like...
I see some border. Are y'all ready?
Yep.
Yep.
What if Gray was one of us? Ate like one of us. Poop like one of us. Gray like
oh
one of us. What if Gray was one of us?
What if Gray was one of us?
I feel like he's getting super close.
What if Gray was
like one of us?
One of us.
One of us. One of us. One
ready?
Of us.
Oh my gosh. This is intense. I'm like nerve wracking right now.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, honestly, I'm surprised you haven't seen me by now.
Luke, I think he spotted you.
No.
Oh.
He's you.
Gray.
I'm so nervous.
Ah, crap.
Was it me?
I don't know.
I see that boy's name tag.
Hmm. Oh, I see more than his name tag.
Oh.
Ooh.
Hey.
Don't die,
Jen.
Oh,
Cassis. Don't run here. Goodbye.
Did you like our special?
Ow! Grade? Dude, I'm gonna die. No!
Like you weren't. Oh. Oh, look, a gray head. Always
one. Mother prevails. Yeah, Gray, we all just went to town center.
Raise your hand if you enjoyed that video. Me. Can you raise your hand
really?
In Minecraft?
Never.
In modded.
If this were modded, I'd be clicking that number pad 5 right now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to show your support by hitting that like button. I appreciate Gray and Rob and Jen being here with me, even though they invited me. So thanks for inviting me, guys.
Yeah, no problem.
But anyway, we will catch you in the next episode. So leave the friend zone, join the fam, want to know how, subscribe to our channel, and make sure to have a good night, day, morning, evening, whatever it is for you. Have a great one, and we will catch you next time. Well, that's a good way to end a video.